Across the Bay by Donald Davy. A queer thing about those waters. There are no birds there, or hardly any. I did not miss them. I do not remember missing them, or thinking it uncanny. The beach, so called, was a blinding splinter of limestone, a quarry outraged by holes. We took pleasure in that. The emptiness, the hardness of light, the silence, and the water's stillness. But this was the setting for one of our murderous scenes. This hurts, and goes on hurting. The venomous soft jelly, the undersides. We could stand the world if it were hard all over.